Hello everyone, welcome to EduBedia World Videos. We are learning PowerPoint and my name is Neeru Verma. Topic for today's discussion is adding slide numbers and footer. Course goal is we would learn after this chapter how to add slide numbers and how to add footer information in the presentation. I'll show you how we can add the slide numbers first. We need to click on Insert tab. And there are two ways by which you can add the slide numbers. First is click on the slide number option. Under text group, click on the slide number and you will get the option to enter the slide numbers. Place a tick mark in front of this and click on apply to all. That's it. And you will be getting the slide numbers in the bottom. The other option is that you can click on header and footer, which is based on the same group. And now once again, you will get the same dialog box here. You can place a tick mark in front of the slide number and then you have one more option. Do not show this on the title slide. You can place a tick mark on this and click on apply. So if we have the, we won't be able to see this in the title slides. Title slides means the slides having this particular layout. So in these slides you won't be able to see the numbers. Otherwise you can see the slide number everywhere. So click on Insert tab, then either header and footer or slide number, and then click on the option slide numbers and apply to all. This time you will be getting the slide numbers everywhere, like slide number 1, 2, because we have applied this option for all the slides. Now the second thing is adding footer information. Click on header and footer. We have two tabs here, slide and notes and handouts. We need to click on slide because we are talking about the slide right now, that what information we want to display here. If you want to add date and time, click on the date and time, either update automatically or fixed. If you want to keep it fixed, click on this, enter some date here and then click on apply to all. So based on requirement, on your requirement, you can either select update automatically or you can select the fixed. You will be having both the options here. Then second option, we have already discussed about slide numbers, that how to add slide numbers to the presentation. The next we have the footer information. Click on the footer and you can add any information here. Click on apply to all. So we'll be getting the date, we are getting the footer information, as well as we are getting the slide number here. So we have updated the footer information as well. So these are the information that you can update in your slides. We do have one more information here. The second tab is notes and handout. Under notes and handouts, you can update some more information like date and time. Then header also you can update here and footer. Suppose under footer we want to write my name here and under header we want to write EduBedia World. Click on apply to all. Okay, so we have added the information here. Now how do we see the information for notes and handouts that we have added right now? Click on the view tab and you will getting the presentation view. Under presentation view group, you can select note page and here you can see the information that we have entered for the note section, note and handout. The header is EduBedia World, then we have date here. This is your note page view for which we have added the header also. Please note that you can make changes in your slide view. In the normal view, you can add footer information to the slide and you can add the header information on the note pages only. So that was it. That was about adding the footer information and the slide numbers to the presentation. Thank you and thank you for watching EduBedia World videos.